Okay, we got a 2018 furnace. For some reason, they didn't replace the condensate pump, probably at customer's request or whatever. But, get a no heat call. This one's got alarm contacts on it. So, as soon as I put this together and the alarm light was on, as soon as I put this together, furnace starts up. So, we're gonna get that condensate pump replaced. Get you right there. So I already got this pulled apart and this out. So place it with. So this one popped out right there. This one popped out right there. So here's our alarm contacts right here. And obviously the plug you plug in. That drain into there. No water on the floor. I gotta test it anyway, so I need water. There we go. Let me just make sure. Wired in here. Okay, so we're good there. So, get this out of the way. Something doesn't line up. Oh boy. Oh, okay, they hit it offset. That's what they did. They hit it offset. There we go. They didn't have it screwed on anything. What the hell is that? Why you gotta twist wire like that? Waste time. They had red and white hooked up. So my alarm contacts. just cut the wires off. You don't need to twist them around. It's a joke. These are normally closed. There. And flip the switch and we should go on. But the reason why it wouldn't run is because it had alarm contacts stopped it from running. Alright guys, like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.